Hi, welcome back to Russell Model Channel. How are you today? Do you feel fine? I miss you so much. Long time no see. How can I start? What can I do? People, thank you very much for all the people, the new people that come to this channel. It's amazing. We grow all the time. We finish the NSX as now it's time to my private collection. And in my private collection, I also have one of the magnificent Honda NSX. It's amazing kit. I use the Obi design kit. We will talk about it a lot, how I make it. I had the photo of the building. I built it, I think 2 years ago. But I will add some magnificent photo of the progress and we will talk about it. I promise you. On the next project, in the next video, we will start American Muscle Plymouth. Wow! We built the Plymouth GTX from Fast and Furious. I'm a big fan of Fast and Furious. I think it's an amazing kit. People, it's a new, with new parts. I will try to do my best to make it closer to the movie car. I think it looks fantastic. It's a reissue by Revell. What can I say, guys? Wow. People, you know that I have a member club, yes? And it's wow. Look what we do over there. We built the 2 Nissan GTR. And if you want to see Hellner how to make a white body kit, how to cut, how to sand, how to paint a white body kit. I know many people have struggling all the time with the white body kits. It's good time to learn how to make it right. It's a Yoshima kit. I built 2. We almost in the half of the project, and it's very fun. As you can see, I painted and I use the decals and things like that, and it's amazing. Guys, help me to help you. All the time I say, join to the club today. Don't wait for tomorrow. Don't wait for we finish the project. Join today and enjoy new video, exclusive video only for friends and memberships. So, what we will do now is take a close-up look, a deep in to this amazing build that I built. Here, the Honda NSX, a white body kit, LB Works. And it looks fantastic, guys. I hope to see more people in my club, more people in this channel. As I promise you, we will do video for the club and video for all of you. So on the next project, we build the American Muscle Plymouth. Yes. Okay, let's take a closer look and we will start to talk about that because I have a lot of things to do and show you. Let's continue. So, yes, Honda NSX, guys, I know that you see me build the Honda NSX this month. I built it in flip color. This car I built with zero paint, Katsura Orange. This is the name of the color, Katsura Orange. It's a ZP1065. Katsura Orange, and it looks fantastic, guys. A Nissan color. I use it on Honda NSX. You know all the fun in the modeling is that you can do anything that you want, but let's make it in steps. First of all, I want to show you a few photos of the building itself, the preparation of the body, and how I glue and cut the white fender, the old fender, the white body that you need to make and cut. I think it's I do it 2 years ago, but I love so much this build. I think it's amazing. The carbon fiber decals, all the wheels, I give a lot of detail with rivets and things like that. I use this kit, as you can see, the Obi design kit. Make a great kit, very accurate to the build himself, that you no need to worry too much about cutting and things like that. I think people love to build a wide body kit because I think it's given a lot to the model. As you can see, it's look amazing. I love to polish my car. I see many people that get into this hobby and buy the tools to make polishing and make the car shine. This is all the meaning, and it's very good that you do it, because if you build a car and it's going to sit on your shelf 10 years, so need to be shine and need to be nice and clean like that. What I do inside is I use the same color, Katsura orange on the seats. I don't know if you can see it inside. I will, you can see on the photo, yes, in the photo. But what I do, it's clear it with the matte look finish, a clear coat matte look finish, and that's all. On the engine also, I use some wires that I love. I think it's amazing. People, if you have again question about it, I'm all the time here for you. It's not a hard things to do. This kit, I think I built it in around 30 hours. That's all. That's all I need to build this kit. But I do it like a machine. If you follow my Instagram, you see that many people love to call me machine, because I build a lot of models and I enjoy all the time. As we speak now, I work on the Chevy Impala. If you want to see it, go to my Instagram and see the Chevy Impala low ride kit by Revell. It's a look amazing. We will paint it in red and white, and it's going to be awesome. But today we will talk about this kit. Look the photo. Wow, it looks so real. Yes, yeah, sorry about the high quality of the photo. You know, 2 years ago I will photo my car with the Note 8, the Samsung Note 8. So the high quality of the photo is not too much, but you can see over there that it looks fantastic, and I really enjoy to build it, guys. It's not a big issue. Just enjoy. This is the third part of my private collection. I hope that you enjoy about the Hyundai NSX project. On the next project, we will build the Plymouth GTX of Fast 8. I think it's a very nice car. I try to build it in a different way, a little bit, with different paint. We will see how it's going. We will do the unboxing and we'll talk about it. Look the shine, guys. This is my car. It sits on my shelf and I enjoy all the time from it. So after you see the photo and the video and everything, all I can say is have a good day, enjoy the style, subscribe to this channel, and very important to me that people like you join to the member club and see wonderful thing. You know, people that already in the club, they say me, wow, it's awesome. So guys, if you want to see it, please go to my channel, join to the club, and we have a lot of things to show you over there, okay? Have a good day, and bye bye, Rosso Model Channel.